Ryan Garcia is very serious about the tank fight. But first and foremost, July 16, Staples Center. He's fighting Javier Fortuna. Fortuna, a very tough fighter, a very strong fighter, former champion at 135, Southpaw. And Ryan has the following to say. After I beat Javier Fortuna, July 16 at Staples Center, I'm willing to have 24-7 coverage of the negotiations to fight Gervonta Tank Davis. Is he willing to do that, though? Come on, LRB. Let's see who's really ducking. So Ryan Garcia is referring to his going back and forth with Leonard Ellerby ringside at the Tank fight. As Tank was walking into the ring, Ryan told me, Tank yelled at him, you're next. After the fight, Tank yelled at Ryan, you're next. So Ryan is real serious about fighting Gervonta Tank Davis. Obviously, first he has to beat Fortuna. And the Tank fight, Ryan presumes will happen in December. So he's candid, he's open, he said, hey, I'm willing to open up all my books. And I'll talk to Ryan. Maybe I could be there the 24/7 to document his negotiations with Tank's team for that fight. I talked to Calvin Ford yesterday. He's interested in a fight. But here's Ryan and his brother getting into it with LRB ringside. Stay tuned. Ellie Seckback reporting.
Where's Burnout? Where's Burnout?